Hi everybody, Breaking Ebes here. Welcome to episode 6 of Fallout Till I Die. And this time we will play Fallout, the original game, properly. I think Jeff was the only one to notice that in the last episode I'd got ridiculous stats. He was kind of unkillable. So, let's get it on. I hope you like the overlay. I've put loads of work into it. Matt, it's just a bit of fun. But I will be using this overlay for all my videos and gaming and, dare I say, streaming. Really need to sit through the intro? Yeah, hell, I have to, so you can. Itchy bum, itchy bum. Well, he's not bothered about an itchy bum anymore, is he? Oh, hello. Ooh. Oh my God. How much darker do you get? Your introduction to the greatest set of games ever made. In the history of planet Earth, of course, that's an opinion. And opinions are like bottoms, everybody's got one. And it's subjective, not fact. Nevertheless, I do love all the Fallout titles. Really want to get into Fallout, Fallout 2 and Fallout Tactics a lot more. So we'll see how it goes. I'm certainly old enough to be doing it. Whether I'm bright enough or not is another matter, but we'll see. We'll do our best for you. So, our objective for this first episode is A, not to die, and B, to make war it to Shady changed. Sands.
The Romans waged war to gather slaves and wealth. Spain built an empire from its lust for gold and territory. Hitler shaped a battered Germany into an economic superpower. But war never changes. In the 21st century, war was still waged over the resources that could be acquired. Only this time, the spoils of war were also its weapons. Petroleum and uranium. For these resources, China would invade Alaska, the US would annex Canada, and the European Commonwealth would dissolve into quarreling, bickering nation-states bent on controlling the last remaining resources on Earth. In 2077, the storm of World War had come again. In two brief hours, most of the planet was reduced to cinders. And from the ashes of nuclear devastation, a new civilization would struggle to arise. A few were able to reach the relative safety of the large underground vaults. Your family was part of that group that entered Vault 13. Imprisoned safely behind the large vault door, under a mountain of stone, a generation has lived without knowledge of the outside world. Life in the vault is about to change.
Wow, I love playing old games. So cool. And of course, if you can get past the old graphics and the type of view that this game offers, then you're on a winner. Right, new game. So here we go, we're going to play it for real this time. I'm going to take the pre-built character. Can we modify him? So he's 10 heroic. 10 in strength, perception 4, endurance 9, so he's a big lummock. Agility 7, he's a big lummock this guy is. He's got bruiser, heavy handed. He's got small guns, big guns and unarmed. well, I'm going to leave small guns. I'm going to take unarmed. I'm going to take small guns off and leave him unarmed. So he's got unarmed, and we also want speech. because I do believe in speech. And I guess the other thing is lockpick. There we go. So speech, lockpick, and unarmed. Do I want to make him a puncher? Or do we dump unarmed and take small guns? Small guns only goes to 62% and requires weapons and bullets. Unarmed is 93% and we can lodge. We've got 43 hit points. I'm going to go with that. I'm happy with that. Charisma, intelligence is only 4. Luck is only 4. I don't know how luck affects these games. I know from Fallout 3 onwards it affects it.
Okay, you're enjoy. Here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault. Not a bad place to start, I think. Look, just be safe. Okay?
Yeah. It's a shame that the game's going to take an awful twist at the end. Hey-ho, that's the nature of the beast that we're dealing with. So, Fallout 1, Till I Die. When we get killed, we'll choose another Fallout title and do it all over again. So here we are being lugged out the vault. A first person view like Fallout 3 is. I think back in 1997 they could only fantasize of a third person type view. Okay, so here we are. So we're going to start saving the game early doors, and we're going to give it a proper name. Till I Die. And this is the one that we'll be loading, saving and overwriting. Let's do him. We're unarmed, aren't we? So, if we go to our inventory, we want brass knuckles, damage 2 to 14, which shouldn't wear out, should they? Although I don't know. Knife is 1 to 15. Brass knuckles is 2 to 14. The brass knuckles will do more damage than anything else. Okay, so we've got that. So, first thing we need to do is get the hell out of here. I guess we could kill all these rats. Let's give him a run out against a rat and see how he fares. Ludge. Hit for 11 points and was killed. Cripes, what sort of monster have we made? Well, hopefully he's used all his action points up. Ludge. We hit him for 2 points. Missed. Oh, they missed. That's because we've got good agility. Me missed again. Really? It missed that time, big boy. Hit him for 7 and killed him. Okay. We're making progress, peeps. Here's another lamb to the slaughter. Ludge. Don't forget we have got the brass knuckles on. He's dead. So far, so good. We made it. So we want to go to Vault 15. Hopefully we'll go through Shady Sands along the way, and then we'll go back to Shady Sands and start the game in earnest, fingers crossed. Okay, there's Shady Sands. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm died. I need to leg it. I'm going to get died here. Why have I got no action points? Oh my god. Oh my god, if they catch up to me, I'm dead. How many scorpions? Oh, some poor sap there died, look. Not surprised. Oh my god. Time to shut myself. There's no way I can fight all that lot. We're just going to end up brown bread. The only thing I can do is run away and try and live. And we're down to 35 hit points already. So we've taken quite a bit of damage. Damage. Come on, big boy. All you need to do is make it. Oh, cheese and rice. I think we're going to make it without dying. Never seen so many scorpions. Now, if it had been on my other character, I could have killed them all with ease. Well, I thought that would teleport me. Have I done it wrong? Am I going to get died? This could be a really short episode, just saying. Yay, we got out of it. Thank God for that. So we want to go back to here, Shady Sands. Oh, God. Oh, God. Now what? That's a hell of a way to get out of there. So it seems like the trick is to leg it. Okay, Shady Sands. Welcome, stranger. Well, we made it. So... I guess the first thing we need to do is save. We're going to be doing this a lot, I'm guessing. So, I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing here in Shady Sands. All I know is that it's possible to get rope from here. And I think we need the rope before we go into Vault 15. Let's talk to Spedgmo. Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind often. Oh, thanks. Bye. Not so fast. This is a small community. We don't see strangers often and we don't really need them. If you get my meaning, if you don't have a good reason to be here, you better just keep moving. Hey, I ain't gonna hurt anybody. I wasn't saying you were gonna. You just better leave us alone. Try not to make trouble. Okay. See a short, stocky man. Oh, different entrance. Hello, stranger. You look like you're new here. What's your name? I'm Max Stone. Good to meet you. I'm what? Ian. Oh, what do you do here? I was a guard for the merchants of the hub. However, I was shot during a raid by bandits. Oh, I can't read it. It's so quick. Show signs of my home. Sorry to hear that. Could you help me out a bit? Your experience would be useful. Tempting offer. Since this place gets boring, tell you what. Standard rates, 100 caps and you've got a deal. Well, I don't have 100 caps. I don't even know how many caps I have got, to be honest. Where does it tell me what caps I've got? I've no idea. Is that total wealth? 22 caps maybe I've got. I don't know. Oh well. At least we know where Ian is now. That's a shitter. What we got in here? Come on, big boy. Get your jive ass in here. Hello.
Greetings.
Oh.
Your business in Shady Sands might be...
What's it to you?
It is my town, wanderer.
Oh, my God.
You must answer my questions or leave. This is not a matter of choice.
I mean, you know.
Yes. I shall believe you for now. But we do not trust easily, especially those who might be dangerous. Know that Seth and I will be watching you.
All right. So... functional wood-burning stove. That's the bed. All right, let's get out of there. I mean, I haven't got a clue what I'm doing here, other than I know I'm supposed to be looking for a rope. Good day. What have we got here? You look distraught. Are you in need of assistance? I need healing. My husband can help you. Ask him. Okay. I'm Flasio. I need healing. Let's see here. You're barely hurt. I suggest a good night's sleep and some rest. You will heal naturally over time. Okay. So that's the docks. So, well, the only place we haven't been in is this one here. So let's go in. Don't even know what that is. A very pretty clay vase. See a bookshelf. Oh, can I take that? I can. Nothing else there. Uh, Nothing else on the bookshelf. Well, we managed to thieve a very nice looking bed. Can I not sleep? Don't even know how the hell to sleep in this game. Well, we're not doing very well, are we, really? Anyway, we've found Shady Sands. If we go to the inventory. What the hell is that? Lockpicking kit. Oh, we can equip it. Love it. We can use this. So I think we're okay, actually. I don't think we need to heal up. Good day. The Brahmin sure do stink. So he doesn't want to talk to us. Did we talk to Spedgmo? Hey you, don't turn out to be such a bad person after all. Have a nice day. Looks much nicer. A handmade table. You see nothing out of the ordinary. So it doesn't look like there's anything worth pinching here. A simple rug. Well. Ian don't want to join us unless we're paying caps, even though we've got speech. Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind often, thanks. Bye. Not so fast, hey. I ain't going to hurt anybody. I'll try not to make trouble. And there we go. So that seems to be the underlying thing. Welcome, stranger. We don't see your kind. Thanks. Usual crap. Yeah. You don't see anything out of the ordinary or anything worth pinching. Chabo here wants caps, but it's there. So, Max Stone, what can I do for you? Tell me about the raiders. Self-sufficient community is with bandits. Rad scorpions, thanks. Can you give me directions to the hub and junk town? Tell me about Seth. Very brave fighter, he occasionally goes to the Rad Scorpion caves. Are the Rad Scorpions really that dangerous? They have a poisonous stinger in the tail and they're very quick. Okay. Well, I'm sure that's just a shitter. I don't think there's anything else in here other than a shitter house, to be honest. Have I missed anything? I don't think so. Well, I'll have one more round of trying to get a quest, and if we don't get a quest, then we'll go to vault. Oh, hi. Maybe one of these will give us a quest. I've got nothing to say to a stranger. What did you say hi for, Queb? That's Spegmo, who we've already spoke to. Greetings. To him again.
What may I help you with this fine day? Certainly. What do you wish to know?
What's going on?
Yes, great packs of rad scorpions are killing our herds. We don't know where they're from, and no matter how many we kill, there's always more.
Go on.
And now the monsters are attacking my people. Roslo is trying to find a cure for their poison, but I'm not sure how it goes.
I can help you for a price.
As Dharma said, those who tend their own flock know the shepherd.
Your choice.
You may ask, but please hurry. There are more important uses for my time. Oh my, yes. Great packs. And now the monsters are attacking my people.
All right, I'll help.
Yes. Please, talk to Roslo. He possesses far more information on these creatures than I.
Roslo? Who is Roslo? I'm too busy to talk to you. That smells really good. I bet it tastes great. Why, thank you. Right, okay. Roslo. Where do I find Roslo? Okay, well, I've got to find Roslo. Is that the docks? Is that the docks? I can't remember which one's the docks. Oh well, I guess we'll find out. Roslo is what we all want. That's the dock. Oh, maybe that is who I want then. If he's the dock. Can I help you in it? I've been poisoned. Which I have actually. Sorry, I can't cure any poisons. I don't have the proper ingredients to make a decent anti-venom. Well, that's interesting. Well, maybe if we can find this Chad, this Kregmo, I want you to go kill some rad scorpions. Maybe we can craft some anti-venoms or something. Oh, there's nothing in here. Who the hell is Roslo? Let's talk to him. I'd like some information. Want to know about the rad scorpions. Those damn rads. I want to know about. Take me to the rad scorpion caves. Right. Well, we might die. Really rather toot sweet here. We'll see. So what's the hit points? Back up to 43. So we have healed up. Oh, jeez. Look at the size of that mother. Well, I've got to hope there's not one hiding in here. Because I'm guessing if we take more than one on, we're in the doo-doo. Right, I'm going to save this here. Because I might die real fast. I'm fancying my chances, although I'm guessing I probably should be shutting myself. Here we go. Now we're going to find out. Ludge. So we hit it for 2 points. We hit it for another 2 points. Can hit it all day long. Hit it for 12 points. God, how much freaking health has this got? We were hit for 6 points. Hit it for 7 points. Did it die? Killed it. Killed it, buried it, time of death. We don't have enough action points. Yay. Well, we've got 37 hit points left. Maybe we want to get out of it. I don't know how many we've got to kill. There's not even any Pip-Boy archives. Oversit. Oh no, I don't want to watch that again. Oh well, that's pretty cool. Auto maps. Shady Sands. Oh, you kind of get a map. Nice. Town Hall. Nice. Wherever the hell Town Hall is. Current status. Get the water chip. 141 days left. So that's the Pit Boy then. So what's this? Oh, we've got Shady Sands actually on the map now. That's pretty cool. Okay. I want to know about this place. Take me to the rab. Nothing else, thanks. Okay. What about the wench? Oh, really? I am unarmed. Please put your weapon away. Why is that? If you don't put your weapon away, I will not talk with you. Okay. There we go. Right, tell me more about yourself. Please help me. I need help finding Tandy. I hope you find her. She's like a little sister to me. Scavenge. Tell me about yourself. My life was very boring. Really? I was raised in a vault. Oh, right. Well, I really don't want to stand here and listen to this crap. That's all for now, thanks. So, we're no bloody wiser. Who the hell is this?
I heard there was a traveller in town, but I was kind of sceptical until I saw you. My name's Tandy, what's yours? Well, how do you like our little town? Bored yet? Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. So, what you need?
What's going on?
Same as always. Boring.
Nice. Well, how do you like?
Yeah, it's okay, I guess. I mean, it is home and all. But it's so boring. You know, I want to see the world.
Oh, okay. It seems nice and safe here.
Yeah, real safe. And so boring, I think my brain's gonna leak out of my ear at any moment. Sure, I guess. I've never been out of here, so I don't know what help I can be. Thanks.
Yeah, bye. So she was about as much use as a poke in the eye with a sharp stick. I'll tell you what we could do. We could go and see Quedgemo again. See if he thinks any more of us now we've lodged the Rad Scorpion, or do we have to kill them all?
Is there something you want?
I was wondering if I could ask you a few questions.
You may ask, but please hurry. Please hurry and rid us of those Rad Scorpions.
Oh, right, okay. I've got to kill them all, I'm guessing. Okay. Well, do you know what? I'm going to go to the vault. Is he coming or not? Yeah, he's calling. Won't chip it. I guess I'll have to go to the vault first. That's Shady Sands. We want to go to vault. Oh, nice. Vault 15. Oh, here we go. We've been intercepted again. Oh, my God. Good God. Well, I've gone back up to 43 hit points. I don't know how good these are. And there's quite a few of them. Hit it for 10 points. Killed it. Buried it, time of a death. Oh, this is not good. How many of them are there? Oh my god! Who's the shaved tail, Louis? I don't know why my action points are so low. Hit it for 8 points, killed it. Oh my god, I was hit for 7 points. Cheese and rice. Hit it for 10 points. Boom. Killed it. There's attack missed. Hit it for 6 points. Hit it for 3 points. Oh my god, I hit for another 6 points. I'm dying here, people. Freaking dying here. To goddamn mantises. God, look at the stuff he's got on him. Cheese and rice. Spear. Iguana bits and 49. Oh, caps. 43 caps. I'll have all of that. Well, sorry, dude. There's nothing on the mantises as such. So, let's get out of it. And let's continue on to Vault 15. Well, I don't know if we've got any experience points there. So here's Vault 15. And we're back up to full health. Fortunately, your records indicate a secondary entrance into Vault 15. It's barely standing and seems to have been looted long ago. Oh, there you go. Oh, there was a ladder. Okay, I'm going to save this. Because we're falling through it with style, if you ask me. I haven't got a clue what I'm doing, which is actually quite refreshing and quite nice, because it's completely unfamiliar. I can see plenty of critters. We don't have a pit bull light. Oh well, I'm going to save it here and end the first episode, and in the next episode we'll carry on making our way through Vault 15 and see what we can find. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please rate, comment, subscribe, thumb the videos up or down. I will see you for another wicked Broken Ebeez video.